即係一個好合理嘅要求咧，係得到最基本嘅資料。究竟而家發生啲咩事咧？佢哋可以做啲咩嘢咧？嚟緊學校係咪會冇得翻學，定係話可以復課咧？幾時咧？呢啲咁嘅情況咧，即係佢哋都應該有個支持，佢哋亦都應該有機會咧，係向教育當局咧係表達佢哋需要啲乜嘢，咁然之後尋求一個最好嘅解決方法。咁喺即係喺呢個過程裏頭咧，我哋嘅家長們咧就向我投訴咗幾點嘅。第一咧就係消息好混亂，有啲家長咧就話下禮拜會復課，有啲咧就家長就話即係聽日咧，即係究竟會唔會復課咧咁。呢啲全部都唔清楚。校方咧本來話安排今日有一個會議咧同佢哋開嘅，但係咧而家亦都取消咗，所以好多情況佢哋都唔知道。第二咧就係、是。而家就話咧係佢哋有一啲學校咧係可以容納佢哋嘅，譬如話咧係即係九龍城校舍，朗斯嘅九龍城校舍係可以容納一部分嘅學生。咁但係究竟係容納幾多咧？邊啲人可以即係喺度讀咧？等等，亦都唔清楚。喺咁嘅情況之下咧，亦都更加彷徨啦。咁啊，而能唔能夠安排到佢哋去進入去其他學校嗰度係適合嘅咧？譬如話個課程能唔能夠銜接到咧？等等，呢啲全部咧都令到家長好彷徨。家長亦都問咧，就係究竟會唔會涉及到退款嘅問題啊？因為咧佢哋都交咗咧相當之高昂嘅學費。咁呢啲嘅問題咧，就係即係所有即係都係我諗如果能夠咧係教育局係同佢哋喺見面話咧。就可以向佢哋直接咧，係講述而家實際嘅情況係點樣，等到信息咧不再混亂，清清楚楚。家長咧知道咧係可以點樣做。其實喺而家嘅情況咧，我哋係會有幾方面嘅質疑嘅。一個問題咧就係究竟點解呢個即係冇註冊嘅情況係會出現咧？即係呢個朗斯嘅學校辦學嗰個情況係究竟係點樣咧？崇政總會喺呢個問題個裏頭整個角色係點樣呢？家長亦都質疑咧，就係教育局咧喺呢個過程裏頭點解咁遲先至發現到呢？如果早啲發現嘅話，會唔會個問題冇咁嚴重呢？咁所以而家咧就即係我咧就係向教育局咧係要求咧係盡快咧能夠安排到一次同家長們嘅一個會面，希望咧能夠咧係直接講述個情況。等大家咧個信息咧不再混亂，同埋咧係家長有機會咧表達佢哋嘅訴求同埋佢哋嘅需要。咁呢一點咧，我好希望咧係政府能夠急事急辦，喺今日或者聽日即係能夠咧安排到呢一次會議。咁我已經將呢個嘅要求咧係向教育局表達咗。咁而家等緊咧係教育局方面嘅回覆。大致上咧係即係而家個情況就係咁樣嚇。咁請大家有冇咩進一步嘅問題咧？
There are a few groups of parents. One of them representing the whole of the year six. So I think well, there are several dozens parents asking for assistance from me, and they are now very frustrated because they don't know what is the next step or what's going to happen to them. Is the school going to reopen? Where can their students, where can their kids go to school tomorrow or next week? So they have no idea at all. And I think well, it's very legitimate for them to clarify the whole situation and to seek the solution with the assistance from the EDB. So I am now requesting an urgent meeting between the Education Bureau and also the parents.
呢、這個我哋都係好想了解嘅，家長亦都係好想了解嘅。點解咧係咁遲先至發現到呢個情況？我哋據我哋嘅認識，喺政府去管理學校嘅時候，即使呢啲係私立學校、國際學校， 但係其實咧都有好多嘢咧係經常咧係政府要同學校之間咧係有聯絡嘅。第一，教育局咧係有地區嘅辦事處嘅，辦啲辦事處點解對學校嘅即係營運咧係即係冇好似係唔知道咧咁樣？又或者係日常嘅一啲嘅我哋嘅譬如話我哋要知道每間學校有幾多老師，有幾多學生，學額係點樣？我哋立法會亦都會問到咧，就係不同嘅學校嘅統計數字。呢統計數字咧，政府都應該知道嘅。咁咁點解有學校咧係營運咗，但係咧政府好似不知情咧咁啊？咁所以呢個咧，我哋都係想了解究竟發生咗咩事咧，係同埋會唔會有類似嘅情況，其實都會發生緊咧咁啊？呢度我哋都係覺得係需要澄清，要了解個事實，究竟咧係崇政佢哋嗰個角色係點樣？因為嗰個學校係喺佢哋管轄嘅範圍裏頭咧係營辦嘅，佢哋冇可能咧係唔知道有呢個間學校嘅即係存在，亦都唔知冇理由唔知道咧呢間學校喺度營運之中有學生有老師咧，亦都有工友出出入入嘅啊，咁所以咧究竟佢個角色係點樣咧？呢度天使咧，亦都有改名嘅問題，佢亦都簽過啲協議嘅問題。咁呢啲咧，究竟實際上佢自己本身喺呢個問題上面，需唔需要負起一定嘅責任咧？呢、這個咧，我覺得教育局咧，亦都應該咧係向我哋咧係有一個交代。而或者係崇政方面咧，亦都應該咧係向翻咧係教育局同埋咧我哋咧係有一個即係説明嘅。I'm not sure because you know, according to the current framework, international school is you know, supervised by the government in a way different from normal or the mainstream aided secondary schools. So I think they are two separate systems. Now the students will be asked to transfer to another school, which is, I think, a different local school. So whether the parents and the students would like this option or not is very doubtful. But if that is not the solution, what is going to happen to the parents and students? I think, well, that is something we want to find out. So I'm not sure what is going to happen tomorrow. This is something that I know why we are asking for an urgent meeting.
係。想問翻咧，即係崇政咧就話，其實老師只係協助佢哋辦學啦，但係個承認咧，嗰啲校保啊，有啲通報上面都有老師嘅名。其實即係如果係一個咁樣嘅形式嘅時候，老師佢咁樣幫崇政，而咁樣係有冇啲任何問題啊？同埋崇政話，即係聽日已經可以補課嘅時候，你覺得呢樣嘢係 O 唔 OK 啊？
嗱。我哋而家仲要搞清楚咧，就係喺崇政嘅校址嗰裏頭咧，係有另外一間學校喺度營運緊。咁啊，崇政係咪不知情嘅咧？崇政係同嗰個機構亦都簽咗一啲協議嘅。據我哋所知，咁呢啲協議裏頭嘅內容同而家嗰個即係營運嘅方式係咪相同嘅咧？佢係咪可以話佢完全不知情咧？咁啊，當中咧係牽涉到嘅老師嘅註冊啊。等等嘅問題，呢啲全部咧，其實我哋都係非常之關心嘅。咁所以我哋即係一定要即係要搞清楚咧，就係崇政同埋即係朗斯喺呢件事上面，佢哋分別嘅角色係乜嘢？咁然之後咧，佢哋本各自咧有冇違反到規定？咁我諗呢個咧係必須要去搞清楚。 咁至於咧，聽日即係常正話中學部咧係會復課，咁究竟咧呢個係咪能夠解決到而家問題咧？呢、這個都仲係一個咧係未能夠即係確實知道嘅，因為我哋知道咧就係常正本身嗰個開辦嘅課程咧就並唔係國際課程嚟嘅啊，咁就咁究竟如果係家長或者學生佢哋即係由一個即係國際學校嘅課程轉移到去另一種課程，同埋甚至乎佢哋所理解嘅辦學者已經係改變咗，佢哋會唔會接受咧？佢哋會唔會願意咧？咁呢個其實仍然係一個未知之數。咁同埋究竟最終咧係可以點樣解決呢個問題咧？咁我諗呢個咧係即係呢個亦都係我哋點解覺得我哋需要咧係家長咧係同埋咧係政府之間咧有一個盡快有一個會議咧係可能咧去幫助嘅解決問題。實際上咧，家長是今次事件裏頭最主要的持份者，咁佢哋亦都係最受影響的一批人，咁佢哋同學生的利益咧，我覺得是需要咧係即係得到尊重同埋咧重視，咁所以我好希望咧教育局能夠咧盡快可以咧係同佢哋見面啦，咁然之後咧係即係睇下點樣能夠最好地解決問題，好嘛？啊，唔該曬。